Well, the Conservatives made great gains in Derbyshire and Nottinghamshire.
Well, despite Labour holding on to Sunderland, Rotherham and Sandwell, they've seen their majority slash.
Labour lost dramatic seats in Bristol, where the Green Party have now become the joint largest party of Labour, but winning the popular vote by a narrow margin.
That's all for now.
Wee!